guys, we're here in Abu Dhabi at Warner Brothers for a 4-day farm trip.
Sorry guys, you're gonna have to give me one second.
Ayan, may ticket kami.
Guys, we're here inside the Warner Brothers World, Abu Dhabi. Samahan niyo po ako at papasyal ko kayo dito. So yeah guys, we're here in Abu Dhabi. Kasabi ko lang kanina, so nandito kami ngayon. Ang una naming papasyalan is the Warner Brothers. Iikot kami the whole day dito, mamamasyal. And then tomorrow, nasa Ferrari World naman kami. Then after Ferrari World, the next day, after tomorrow, doon naman kami sa Yas Waterfront. And then the next day, mamamasyal kami sa ibang parte ng Abu Dhabi. Kaya samahan niyo ako sa aking Summer on Yas Challenge. So ayan, si Bugs Bunny. Ayan guys, sila mga kasama ko. Everyone is ready. Hi muna kayo sa aking mga friends, sa aking vlog. Yan, yung napakalaking logo ng Warner Brothers. Pagpasok mo pa lang sa entrance, makikita mo na to. Dito ka dapat nagsiselfie para may souvenir picture ka sa Warner Brothers Abu Dhabi. So guys, ito yon. Napakaganda dito kasi hindi ka maiinitan kasi covered siya. So yun, pwede ako dito. Gusto ko yung mga ganitong tema ng theme park. Hindi mainit. So ayan. Hollywood. Ayan. Hollywood. The Starlight Restaurant. Napakaganda. Ibang parte naman ng Warner Brothers ang ating papasyalan. Ngayon naman, yung nasa likod ko, ito yung favorite ride ko nung bata ako.
Thank you. يوجد الحفاظ على وضعية الجلوس في جميع الأوقات. يوجد لقاء اليدين والساقين داخل المركبة في جميع الأوقات. The use of selfie sticks, cameras and phones is prohibited. Please secure all your items. You can access them as a safety document.
So, kaya ko to, malamang mamaya sasakay ako nito. naman, Marvel the Martians. Ito naman, iba din. Ayun guys, maganda pa lang ngayong summer mamasyal dito sa Abu Dhabi. Maganda yung Summer on Yas Challenge nila. So pupunta ka dito sa Warner Brothers, and then the next day Ferrari World, and then the third day would be Yas Waterfront. Magandang weekend getaway ngayon dito sa Yas Island, para hindi naman boring ang ano nyo, summer nyo. Ito naman ang Scooby-Doo. Ayan. The Museum of Mysteries. Scooby-Doo. Pwede rin namang upo-upo lang. Kung gusto nyo magpalamig, para maiba naman, hindi lang sa mall pwede magpalamig. Pwede rin dito sa Warner Brothers. Kasi, covered theme park naman to. So, okay lang. Pag naboboard naman kayo, umupo-umupo, pwede rin kayo sumakay dito sa mga rides na meron sila. Lakad-lakad din. I like it here. Kasi ayaw na ayaw ko yung naglalakad sa theme park na mainit, na hindi covered, unless yung lugar ay yung malamig. But in UAE, maganda yung ganito na covered theme park. Mas may enjoy mo kahit na summer dito, okay lang. Hindi mo na kailangan magantay hanggang mag-winter dito para ma-enjoy mo yung pamamasyal sa mga ganitong theme park. I like about UAE, kasi you can really enjoy going to places like this. The kind of theme parks that we have here, mostly it's covered theme park, so you can enjoy it whether it's summer or winter, or you don't even have to wait for winter season for you to be able to, you know, go around to theme parks like this, kasi they have already made it really comfortable for citizens, residents and expats here in the UAE.
Good job. already closed.
Thank you.